lights, camera, knives, and tripods, too. It's the director's cut to start listing what we watched to put thoughts on film and cassette. No cards or hard drives, cause it wasn't out yet. So big, get a pen or open the app that lets you tap out the titles of Yappa, cause the preview's over and the curtain's drawn. It's time for the feature presentation. Shakes the Clown and Putney Swope, Clifford, Billy Madison, Uncle Buck, 2010, 2001, Blade Runner, Polyester, Forbidden Zone, and Pink Flamingos, Star Trek, Star Wars, The Transformers, both Ghostbusters, and Back to the Future, Parts 1 to 3, you and Jeff and E.T., the day the Earth stood still, and Mac and me, Goonies, Raiders, Terminators, Run, Ronnie, Run, Brain Candy, the One, Total Recall, RoboCop, Karate Kid, Going Berserk, Delirious, and the Jerk, Akira, Metropolis, Do the Right Thing, Big Ferris Bueller, House Party, Rush, War, both Short Circuits, and the Man with Two Brains. Dude, there's too many to fit in this frame.
Film teaching me a lesson as it flips by 24 frames a second. One of the biggest things that ever made an impression on this director's cut, you can see my direction. Film teaching me a lesson as it flips by 24 frames a second. One of the biggest things that ever made an impression on this director's cut, you can see my direction.
It started with Kubrick, A Clockwork Orange, Cinemax, Late Night Man, 3 in the Morning, Full Metal Jacket, and Barry Lyndon. Then 2001 was the one I had to see again. First Scorsese picture I perused was The Color of Money, starring Newman and Cruz. Taxi Driver, Raging Bull, Mean Streets, and Prime, Me for Goodfellas, which...